Reading Bhagavad Gita chapter 14, text 20. Kunaneta adityan train dehi deha samudpavam janma mirityo chara dukkhair vimukto amritanastute. When the embodied being is able to transcend these three modes, he can become free from birth, death, old age, and their distresses, and can enjoy nectar even in this life. So once you try to bow, sattva, rajas, and tamas, these three modes of material nature, that's how one can become free from these, from the birth, death, old age, and disease. And then one can have spiritual experiences. And one can experience ananda, which is the spiritual bliss. Bhagavad Gita, Gita.